Hello, this is Amethyst Lunatari, just with a quick little video stating that Daggerfall Unity and Baldur's Gate Siege of Dragonspear are going to be on hiatus for a couple weeks. I'm thinking 2 weeks. Three the most, but I'm thinking two should be sufficient. For the simple reason that I ran out of videos, my backlog of videos, and I have neither to put up, and scrambling to get them up and a backlog again is kind of, it's been overtaxing me for a couple months, you know. And I was considering just putting the entire channel on hiatus and getting caught up with everything. Maybe, like I did that before, only just had Amber Star or Amber Moon just playing on the weekends. But I think I'm caught up enough in the other two games, Cyberpunk 2077 and Legend of Heroes, Prophecy of the Moonlight Witch. I think I'm pretty much enough caught up with those. I have to get caught up with Amber Moon. Sunday's video was like, went up like an hour and a half late because I was playing it when it was supposed to be put up, which is at 8 p.m. So instead I got put up 9:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. So that's how far behind I am. I've got a few more Amber Moon videos done. I want to get like a couple months ahead with that, which isn't going to be too hard. And then I want to keep up with Cyberpunk, sorry, and Prophecy of the Moonlight Witch needs some more too. So then at that point I'll be catching up the other two, which is basically Daggerfall Unity here and Baldur's Gate Siege of Dragonspear. I've been in this rut for months, just struggling to get caught up. For those who don't know, I put up two videos a day, alternating four games. So, two a day, and then two a day of two other games. So, it's been, with everything going on, I've been working more overtime. I have a court thing going on. I'm just taking up a lot of my time. I have issues in my personal life that's just taking time away. And I find myself, you know, having to research a lot of things. I'd rather just be playing games, but these are goals that I want to accomplish, which will make my life better. So these are good things. It's nothing bad. I mean, overtime takes time away, but it's money. The court thing is supposed to be, will improve my quality of life if everything can go well. I have things going on in my personal life which look promising, but is taking a lot of thought and research in order to figure things out. And, you know, I'm not even gonna get into all that, but it's a, needless to say, it's a complicated process, but it's worth it. That's all I'm gonna say. And yeah, this has been just taking a lot of time away. And I've been working out. I've actually lost, since I found out the doctors, I've been going to a lot of appointments too lately. Just things I have to do. It's, stuff is coming up. COVID slowed everything down too, because I thought I had COVID twice, but I didn't, apparently. Unless I came up negative and I really did have it, which wouldn't surprise me. And then I went to go get vaccinations, because, and that just You know, these are just things that kill the entire day for me. Because of my transportation issues. I got to say it. Transportationally challenged. And I've actually, since I'm supposed to be going, well, I haven't gone to the doctor since November of last year. Since then, I've actually lost 10 pounds, which is like, really? I had no idea. So that's pretty freaking wonderful. I've been exercising more, trying to keep on top of it, because it's easier to keep on top of exercising than to just get out of shape and then get yourself in shape. It's easier to just stay in shape and then stay in shape. You know, if you don't have that uphill battle. So I think most of the 10 pounds were like during the last few months, really, if you ask me. So yeah, I got stuff going on. Once I get caught up, and you know, I like to have a few weeks backlog up just in case, you know, knock on wood, power issue, which we had a year ago, was out of power for like 4 days. Computer problems where, you know, I have to take time to repair a computer or go get it repaired or troubleshoot, whatever. And then just issues with my life, which means I can't record for a few days. I like to have that buffer, you know. And I hate to do this, actually. I strive to, you know, deliver content to you guys. Like, you know, I purposely make it the same time so you guys know, like, okay, this is what time in my time zone that, you know, Daggerfall goes up. So I hate taking like little breaks or semi breaks like this, but it's just I can't get caught up, and the amount of work I would need to do is basically double time to get to that state. So I'd rather get caught up and stay caught up. It's the same. You can make the analogy towards the exercise thing I just said. I know I'm babbling now. It's easier to to stay in shape and keep on top of it than it is to just, okay, I'm really out of shape, let's start working out. And then you get the muscle cramps and the aches and, oh god, everything. And, you know, it's just harder to sustain, to, you know, build yourself up from that. And it's kind of the same with this, because it's, once I get caught up, if I keep on top of it, I just know, okay, well, you know, this week, you know, during the week with work, I'll play, you know, I need to play certain amount of this game, such episodes of this game, like 7 during the week. Should not be hard. And then during my days off, like, I'll just do 7 of another game. So like during the week, I'll do Daggerfall Unity, just 7 videos. I could spread them throughout the day, or I could do them all in, you know, 2-3 days and then have off a day or two if I want to. And then on the weekend, I have usually more time. So, you know, then Siege of Dragonspear I could do on the weekend, you know. And it's just, that's not when I'm putting the videos up. That's when I'm recording my limited editing and uploading, scheduling for, you know, what day they're supposed to go up. So this is all, you know, part and parcel of having a YouTube channel. You want to prepare for an eventuality. So unfortunately I got majorly behind with all the stuff going on, and which normally isn't that bad. It's just I had put off so many things because of COVID appointments and court and everything like that, that, well, now I can do this stuff, let's go, and that's just taking all my time now. And the COVID was taking up my time before, so I feel major. I've been behind like all year, since at least December, January of December 2020, January 2021. So I'm just babbling now. So the way I can get caught up to where I'm at a state I'm comfortable with is just to stop a few games, which unfortunately is going to be Daggerfall and Siege of Dragonspear. I do greatly enjoy playing them, don't get me wrong. It's not like I picked these games where, like, well, like, eh, I can go without playing. You know, it's more just the timing of everything. I just happen to have more Cyberpunk videos up and more Prophecy of the Moonlight Witch videos up. If it was 2 weeks ago, it would have been the opposite, and then I would have canceled, well, not canceled, but put those on hold instead. But this is just where it is, and I've reached, like, this breaking point, and I'm like, you know what? I just gotta get caught up and then get those up to where I have a sizable backlog, and then, boom, release them. Daggerfall will be back, and Siege of Dragonspear will be back. So, and then it'll be back to its old reliable self, and I'll get reliable self. Why is my voice cracking? And I'll get myself on a schedule. You know, I think I'm going to actually have... I do have a little whiteboard around. I can just keep track. Like, you know, this week I play this. This weekdays I play this. This weekend I play this. And then the next week, the other two games. And that's how I stay up. And then any remaining time left over, you know, I can do whatever, or I can play another game. Like, I like to play an adventure game to have the 8 o'clock slot during the week. I have not been able to do that. I've been trying to get to Life is Strange 2 for so long that now they're coming out, or they've came out, I'm not even sure. I'm sure it's soon. I think it's September? Life is Strange 3? I can't even keep up with that franchise because I'm so bogged down with everything else. But things should be mostly calming down for a little while. You know, my appointments are done. I still have a court thing coming up, but most of the legwork for that is done. As far as I know, anyway, unless they throw more stuff at me. I'm not getting into the details of that. And, you know, I have some other things going on, but I can work that out. I just want to get back to the games. I want to get back to, you know, the routine and stop struggling with everything and trying to find time when all my time is spent doing other things. So, yeah, this video turned out to be a lot longer than I meant it to be, which just always happens. But I just want to let you guys know about that. And, yeah, 2 weeks, three weeks tops. The other two games will be back. And, yeah, this is temporary. I'm working on it. Thanks so much, guys, for watching. And always seek adventure.